Out of that treasure hunt that carries some deadly risks. A book of clues for how to find a $2 million bounty buried outside Santa Fe is sending people into the New Mexico mountains to find the fortune, and it almost cost one woman her life. ABC's John Mueller is back with that story. Hey, John.
George, that 33-year-old woman you mentioned is resting comfortably at her home in Texas after a rough weekend in the mountains of New Mexico. She went missing for several days after embarking on a treasure hunt looking for millions in gold and jewels.
There's a real-life treasure hunt going on in these mountains, and this weekend, it could have turned deadly. Shannon Thompson, seen here on Facebook, was hiking alone through a canyon at New Mexico's Santa Fe National Forest Thursday, hot on the trail of a mysterious million-dollar buried fortune.
We're estimating maybe 6 or 7 miles in.
But after 2 days, the 33-year-old Texan lost her way and was forced to spend the night in below freezing temperatures. Her boyfriend called police and rescuers launched a massive search.
She was found around 11 a.m. the next morning on the 9th.
While she's lucky enough to be home this morning, she wasn't lucky enough to uncover the coveted hidden treasure that has sparked a modern-day gold rush in the Rio Grande.
The chest is full of emeralds and diamonds and rubies and sapphires.
82-year-old author and antiquities dealer Forrest Fenn is certain there is treasure in these mountains. After all, he put it there. Fenn claims to have buried the booty 3 years ago. After a cancer diagnosis inspired him to leave a little intrigue as his legacy.
And I guarantee you, when somebody finds that chest, they're going to be shocked.
In his 2010 book, The Thrill of the Chase, Fenn even penned this poem offering a cryptic treasure map.
Begin it where warm waters halt and take it in the canyon down. Not far, but too far to walk. Put in below the home of Brown.
We wanted to get off the couch and come search for some treasure.
This morning, Fenn is one extra hint for the thousands of thrill seekers now seeking his treasure.
Don't look any place where a 79 or 80-year-old man could not carry a 42-pound box.
All right, Fenn assures us the treasure is real, and in just the last 3 months, he estimates about 5,000 copies of his book have been sold, which means there could be 5,000 potential treasure seekers out there wandering around the New Mexico mountains. Let's organize a GMA treasure hunt party.
Get it done. Yeah. I'm with you.
Tom just said you're going.
I'm going. Okay. Finders keepers.